It's true to say that the models, that the climate models that we have work, do a very good job of predicting the climate system, but in the kind of larger scale. So, you know, the fact that we're seeing the world warming because of greenhouse gases is not unexpected, but seeing some of these records being broken, you know, these marine heat waves in the North Atlantic, the severe decrease in Antarctic sea ice was not expected. And it's something that we're going to have to work to try and understand.
And this is why they're worried. For decades, the global average temperature has been getting higher and higher. Then in July this year, it broke through 17 degrees for the first time. The record for the hottest day on Earth fell not just once, but three times in a week. And it's not just the land that's hot. The oceans, which take up most of the world's heat, are seeing unprecedented temperatures. The North Atlantic and seas off the UK coast are up to 5 degrees hotter than average. And there's another worrying abnormality. Sea ice in the Antarctic is extremely low for the time of year, 10% lower than usual. We know that the planet is warming because of greenhouse gases pumped into the atmosphere by humans burning oil, coal and gas. The world will also be hotter because of El Niño.